Okay guys, I'm back and I have no idea why it keeps pausing. I hate when it happens.
Join me as we go on epic quests for epic loot. It will not be easy. You probably can't even do it, but I believe in you. You'll see most of these now and again, but we also got some cool epic quests coming up, so whatever. Get ready, get set. You're surfing on the interweb. Okay, I screwed up the rhyme. Helvet. Anyway, you got a lot of social internet type stuff to do here. I'll explain more in each section. You need to create an account to access the content, so you should get on that. Just remember to not read any user agreements. Especially the section about us having all your social media permissions. Definitely skip that part. Thank you. Don't sue me. I want to keep my bucks, please. Thank you. Disclaimer, do not sue PewDiePie.
I'm gonna go play a little channel name. I'm gonna be doing it. Hello.
Of course, one room is not enough to hold all your artistic talent and dreams. That's why the fine folks who run Tuber Simulator have made it so you can have three different rooms. So you can also experiment with stuff, like, you know, in universe. You found the Tuber customization, where you can change the way you look, but not the way you smell. You smell bad. Here, you can change your skin tone, your clothes, your hair or hats, your eye color, and even put on a stylish pair of glasses if that's your jam. This would be convenient whenever I go outside. Anyway, speaking of toast and jam, I'm hungry for some chatbulla. I'll be back later. You should totally show off your room to the... That way, you can show off...
You don't have any friends, do you?
Don't worry about me. Yeah. This is where I'm swearing. That's...
I'm sorry.
Thank you. the real world, here, you can easily make friends by adding other tubers to your contact list. It's kind of like face your fears and add as many friends as you like. Don't be that creepy person adding way too many people, all right? Keep it 100 or less. I don't know. How many friends do you need? You're that desperate? Okay. Such as slightly reducing your shipping time. And that's it. What? A fun mini game and faster shipping is not good enough? Fine. I guess we can throw some random bucks in there. Somewhere else, but whatever. You know what I care more about than Lambos and Bucks? Speaking of gross brains, this is where you can spend those brains you've been getting for leveling up or completing epic quests. You can use them to purchase knowledge, which is really just our version of the perk system seen in every game nowadays. So original. They're all really cool, especially...
Thank you. encounters. Like, swipe it all out, and then if I tap this, go back on and wait for it to load. Yes! Thank you, Yakum! I have a hologram computer. Oh, thank you, Yakum. You're the boss. Big shout out to Yakum for showing me that glitch. Please work. I keep forgetting it's here. Wait, first let's just put it in here for our games. Thank you, Yakum. Well, guys, I think I'm supposed to end this video here because it's the end of 15 minutes long. Let's just check if this glitch works and then I'll end the video. Oh, it didn't work. Wow. Oh, this is kind of. The dog rolls. Hi. Definitely. Hello. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this out while playing Pogo. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys didn't know that thing, then you're welcome for showing it to you. I can't do it anyway. Anyway, guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Leave a like and subscribe and help out the channel a lot. And I'll see you in my next video. See you guys. Bye!